My goodness. That's Murillo getting way up there and compressing that ball.
Well,
over 100 kilometers an hour.
And once again, Loy Ball doesn't get all the way to the outside.